मॉड्यूल 5 न्यूमेटिक कंट्रोल सर्किट्स। सिंपल न्यूमेटिक कंट्रोल। ए न्यूमेटिक कंट्रोल सिस्टम इज बिल्ट इनटू ए न्यूमेटिक सर्किट टू कंट्रोल एंड डायरेक्ट द एयर फ्लो। द फर्स्ट कंट्रोल एलिमेंट इज द एयर रेगुलेटिंग वॉल्स विच इज सेट टू ऑब्टेन ए फ्लो टू अचीव द रिक्वायर्ड ऑपरेटिंग प्रेशर इन द लाइन। नेक्स्ट कम्स द मास्टर कंट्रोल वॉल्व विच इज नथिंग बट ए डायरेक्शनल कंट्रोल वॉल्व whose purpose is to allow the flow to the required port to cause cylinder actuation. Then the flow control valves are used before the actuator or after the actuator to control the speed of the cylinder. The speed of cylinders can be increased by the use of quick exhaust valves. A quick exhaust valve allows the return air to escape directly to the atmosphere without being passed through the direction control valve route. Direct actuation of cylinder. P and A pressure ports or exhaust port. Flow path P to A extension. Flow path A to R retraction. In direct actuation cylinder, the cylinder operation is controlled directly by the operation of the direction control valve. The direction control valve is directly linked to the cylinder, and the direction control valve in turn is operated by some actuation means, line pedal or button. A typical pneumatic circuit involving direct actuation of a cylinder is shown in the above figure. It has a spring returned single acting cylinder connected to a 3x2 normally closed direction control valve. The direction control valve in its unactuated position connects the cylinder port to the exhaust port so that the cylinder remains in retracted position. Thus the operation of the direction control valve directly helps in actuating the cylinder. In operation, when the direction control valve normally closed is actuated, high pressure air flows from port P to port A, keeping the exhaust port in blocked condition due to the cylinder extension. Due to this, the cylinder extends when the direction control valve is deactivated. Released, the cylinder port A is directed to the exhaust port R, keeping the P pressure port in blocked condition. The cylinder retracts under spring pressure.